We might just hold this little piece of heaven. Tapazini, bring those tanks in here and scrape out a landing zone.
Sir!
Incoming!
We know from the craters that the Chimera ended the battle by launching spires. There is no defense against a spire attack. By the time you see them in the air, it's already too late. After impact, the spires release swarms of crawlers. Literally thousands of them can come from a single spire. Whole cities have been infected in minutes. After the crawlers have done their work, the Chimera send in carriers to collect the dormant victims. The role of the carriers is to transport infected humans to conversion centers. It's at these locations that the Chimeran creatures are born. Hale was brought to a conversion center in the town of Grimsby. My convoy team and I were imprisoned at the same location. We had been captured uninfected, so we were put in makeshift pens until they could infect us.
Sergeant Hale, First Rangers.
An American? We thought the Chimera stopped all of you in York.
Chimera?
Those creatures. Oh, you jammed it. I'm sorry, Hale. Looks like you'll have to find your own way out. I'll be in touch. Frequency 77.6. It was strange enough that a lone American soldier was walking around a Chimeran conversion center, but it was his eyes that were most disturbing. They showed unmistakable Chimeran traits. It was subtle, but it was there. Whoever Nathan Hale was, he wasn't entirely human.